When Ari Leyendyke Jr. was named the new Bachelor, half of Bachelor Nation was ecstatic. The fan favorite from Emily Maynard's season was back, and the other half didn't know who he was. No matter which group you fell into, you probably knew many viewers were pulling for Peter Krause to get the gig. When he didn't, it left fans heartbroken, distressed, and mostly just confused. Now, it sounds like we may get to see the Salt and Pepper Fox hand out roses in the future. According to a source for The Hollywood Reporter, Peter had been in talks with ABC from the get-go, but was still hesitant about the role and what it would entail. Namely, that viewers and producers would be expecting a proposal in the end. As we know from last season of The Bachelorette, Peter made it all the way to the final two, only to feel unprepared to propose to Rachel Lindsay. The 31-year-old Wisconsin native found out just days before The Bachelor announcement that he had lost out on the gig. According to THR's source, he didn't even know Ari, a choice that for many came out of left field, was the man who got the job until the rest of the world also found out. Peter shared an emotional throwback photo on Instagram as he reflected on the news. He wrote, "ABC, you saw something in me, but something held me back. You treated me with such love and kindness and showed me glimpses of a life I never once dreamed that I could have." He also added what he learned from the experience. When you let uncertainty or fear guide your decisions, you risk missing out on what could potentially be the greatest opportunity of a lifetime. Franchise host Chris Harrison confirmed that Peter was right there with Ari as a top pick. ABC's head of reality programming, Rob Mills, took it one step further by saying Peter wasn't 100% ready since his Bachelorette experience was still too raw. But that doesn't mean he isn't a viable option for the future. Mills told Entertainment Tonight, "We'll always be in touch with Peter, and there might be a time, it might be a year from now, when it's better for him. It was all about timing." For the latest Bachelor news, check out THR.com and Bachelor Nation. I've got to hear from you guys. What do you think about the possibility of Peter returning to the Bachelor Mansion in the future? Be sure to let me know all your thoughts in the comments, and after that, click right over here to subscribe to our THR News YouTube channel. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.